Oh, wait. But... Well, hello, everybody. So, you're wondering... Oh, God. Here's the street. He's pointing the camera at the road. Well, the, Revenge Destroy didn't do so well when I tried to record. And, well, the recording went through, but when the video, it said that the video wasn't able to play. So, to make up for that shit, dollar store guy, and I know it pains me to do this because I fucking love this guy's game franchise. Oh. But you know, it's not mine, so you know. So. shit. I hope that I got it. The thing on tape. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I hope I didn't ruin the good old DK standing right in the middle of the yellow line. Kiss your sorry ass goodbye. Hey. Kiss your sorry ass goodbye. Boom! Boom! Kiss your sorry ass goodbye, DK. Because you're not mine. I had to lie to people and say he was. Let's be real here. Let's be real here. Who destroys their own stuff? Well, if it's not Konami, then you're not missing that much. But he got hit. DK's Screw that. Fucking degenerate. Maybe you wanna know where that clip came from? Lucic Diamond Eyes is the guy. The camera stopped recording. I hope I even got. Oh, motherfuckers. Whew. I was debating whether I should just let him get hit or to set somebody up to take them. That soda. Oh. Feels so good to get Code Red Mountain Dew down my throat. Okay, go bye-bye. Trying to zoom in. Oh. motherfucker. Oh, hey, wait. Hey, stop it. No, what are you doing? No. Bad. Bad camera. Wait a minute. It is kind of focused on DK, but... Don't... You know how funny it would have been if they run him over? They would have had to have arrested themselves because they killed an endangered species. A gorilla. I think, oh, that was close. Go fuck. Like I said, didn't want to do it. You know, he gave me no choice. The snow plows were funny. I wish that was still on my computer. fucking people like to think it's funny to prank people by pressing on their apartment buzzers. You need to make it so that the place isn't accessible for kids who walk by. They never lock that fucking door. Like, someone can easily plant something that we don't want in our mail room, and it'll be all their fault because they put fucking... because they didn't put a lock on that door. Whatever. It ain't that hard. Scumbags. Granted, granted, Jeff is awesome when he's yelling at the roommate. If I ever have to hear, oh my god, if I hear that you're doing this shit again, I will, and I fucking will, put more incident reports, and I will, and that'll be another step of getting evicted. Building manager's fault either. It was the people who were responsible for putting the doors on. Somebody was. Then again, it wasn't. He also been trying to call. Been like, what is going on? We are looking for. We need that lock. Only pussies avoid shit, small plastic shit. But yet these are the same people who have no problem, like they say all the time, these are the same people who have no problem running an animal or a human over. Or smashing into one another. You have no little plastic toy. You run, you avoid it, you swerve. But with a pedestrian, you run him over. What sense does that make? Get your priorities straight. Look at what you guys are doing with the toy. The toy should be the one looking out for you. I don't think it can handle anything with this brownie. guess it's the end of that Donkey Kong action figure.
Oh! Not exactly. You could see him. Oh! The crickets are doing exactly what I'm thinking. But, anyway. Buck Cody Rhodes.